Okay, madam, I want to interview you on the Bible. I want to know if you can quote some verses in the Bible.
Like I said, I'm not a church person. I can't remember the last time I opened my Bible or went to church.
She says she's not a church person. She can't remember the last time she opened a Bible and she went to church. That's real. Real people everywhere. We have different kind of people. Though she tried, and kudos to you. High five. I would have given you a gift, actually. There's a gift for you, but all the same, we love you.